Hi everyone and welcome to our channel. It's Guy here and in today's video you're going to hear about a friendly crypto wallet which is very secure and easy to use, which you can actually use to store, buy, receive, swap tokens and collect NFTs on the Solana blockchain. Like literally any NFT that you have on the Solana blockchain, you can actually collect and use it in here. And if you want to learn how you can actually do that easily and safely, so make sure to watch till the end in order to learn how you can actually do all that with your fingertips. Please notice our disclaimer, since I'm not a financial advisor, so this video is for informational and educational purposes only. All right, so first of all, what is Phantom? So Phantom is actually a very friendly crypto wallet, and actually it makes it safe and easy for you to store, buy, send, receive, swap tokens and collect NFTs on the Solana blockchain. Now the beauty in this wallet is that it's actually a wallet for all your NFTs, okay? Like every NFT that you have on the Solana blockchain, you can store in this wallet. And by the way, you can also make here passive income. Yes, you can actually earn Solana with a couple of clicks, and all you need to do is just to click that you want to actually start making money, and you can do that. And actually, this is one of the subjects that we're going to talk more in detail right now. So let's say that you want to actually stake Solana and make actually passive income because you don't need to do anything. You just need to click a few buttons. So first of all, you need to have some Solanas in your wallet, and then you need to click on the Solana token balance in your wallet, and then you click on start earning Solana, as you can actually see right in here. And after you do that, as you can see in this button that you can find on your phone, so you just choose a validator that you want to stake with, and you can actually learn in here which validators you can use, and then you can choose the amount, and then you just click stake, and this is mainly it. It's very simple, very straightforward. And if you want to make some passive income and you believe in the Solana project, this is one way to actually make some passive income. Now the beauty in this project also is that, let's say that you have a Ledger Nano hardware wallet, which you can actually, it's a cold wallet, so you can take it to wherever you want. You can actually use it. And how you can actually use it is that, and the way you use it is that you prepare your Ledger to use Solana, then you connect your Ledger on Phantom, and you can find a lot of tutorials on how to do that. It's very simple. And then you click on add and connect, and of course make sure that your Ledger is plugged into your computer and unlocked in order that you will be able to do that as needed. And then you open your installed Phantom wallet. You can install it very easily, and then I'll show you in a minute how you do that. And then you need, by clicking on the menu button on the top left, you will be able to click in here and select add or connect a wallet, and then you can actually connect your hardware wallet. And this is mainly it. Like after you connected it, so it's connected, and you can do that with the Nano S, and it's very simple. And lastly, all you need to do is actually to select the address that you wish to use with Phantom, and after selecting it, congrats, you succeeded. But make sure that you follow the instruction precisely and slowly in order that you do it correctly, and you won't need to waste your time doing it several times and save your money in your behalf, of course. And if you have any problems, you can actually go to the Ledger support and actually get help. Now if you have any question, you can actually go to the Ledger support and actually ask them questions, and also you can have here the chat, or you can actually go through their Twitter that actually has more than 326,000 followers. And as you can see that they have posts with hundreds and sometimes even thousands of engagements, and you can ask here any question that you have, and you can see that they have a lot of engagement in here, and also you can see that they are announcing on very important events. So make sure that if you want to use this wallet, make sure to follow them on social medias in order to stay notified about everything you need to know about in order to maximize your profit and your crypto journey. Now lastly, in order to actually create a new wallet, it's very simple. All you need is to visit their website, their app, and actually you can download it also to your iOS or to your Android. It really doesn't matter, and the process is very simple, very easy to do. So you just need to actually make sure that you create a new wallet, and then you store your secret recovery phrase in a safe and secure location. Make sure that you're not storing it in, I don't know, somewhere on your computer, but make sure that you write it down somewhere that you remember, because of course that you want to save your recovery phrase only that you will have access to it in order that you will be the only person that will be able to use it. Now, make sure that you won't share your secret recovery phrase with anyone. If anyone has access to your secret phrase, they will have access to your wallet. And also watch out for scammers, because phantom support will never ask your secret phrase or your private key. So if someone asks and it looks like phantom, they're not. Now, also, in order to actually get started, all you need is to actually, if you are using your computer like me, so what you do is that you actually go to the website, okay, phantom.app, by clicking the link down below, and then you can click in here on download. Or if you want to download, you can actually scroll to the bottom, and for example, I'm using Chrome right now, so I click on Chrome, and then I will be able to use that if you're using Firefox, if you're Edge or Brave. And then after you do that, you just go through this process. Now, something that I really like in this wallet is that they have a very, very high security and very advanced security, and they're actually saving and protecting your funds while using the decentralized web. And it's very, very safe thanks to the idea that they never have access to your funds or private keys, meaning that you are the only one that has it. Independently audited, and if you want, you can actually read the report. But in summary, their code has been audited by Kodileski Security, which is a top software auditing firm trusted by technology companies worldwide. And you can actually read in here more in details. And your privacy is actually respected by Phantom, because they don't track any personal identification. And your privacy is respected, meaning that Phantom will never track any personal identifiable information, your account or addresses or asset balances, meaning that it's decentralized and you are the only one that knows about it. And you can actually check out their bug bounty if you are a white hat hacker, and you can actually be rewarded up to 50k for finding vulnerabilities that may result in the loss of the user funds. And you can actually go there. So if you are a white hat hacker, enjoy and go and actually support this project by actually helping them to fix loopholes that they might have, because you can always improve. And also, if you have any questions about their latest updates and stuff like that, so you can actually go to their blog, as you can see in here, and then you can actually go. So for example, their Android beta launch, so you can actually click in here and then you can read about the post and actually follow by that and actually get updated about their beta launch that was on the 9th of March on Wednesday 2022. Now, another cool thing is that actually they have biometric authentication, meaning that they protect your assets on the go with the convenience you expect, meaning that you just use yourself in order to identify yourself, and you're the only person that is you know. And also, as I said before, the ledger support, and also that they don't have any access to your data or funds ever. And in general, Phantom has everything you need to traverse the Solana ecosystem very, very easily. Now, if you will click on download, as you can see in here, so you can see that you can download the app on the App Store or get it on Google Play, meaning you can do that on your iPhone or your Android. And you can actually download it here to your desktop. And it's very convenient, very simple to use. And another cool feature is that it's actually Web3 app on the go. So you can actually have access to Web3 app, and you can do that from wherever you want. So you don't need to wait to the time that you will get to your home or to open your laptop. You can do that with your fingertip. Now, if you want to learn more, you can actually click in here on watch and then watch the YouTube video. But in general, in this video, you learned much, much more in what you will see in here. And also, you can see that you can also deposit and also send in here very, very easily. Now, as you can see, you can deposit and also send in here. So it's very, very comfortable, and you can see multiple tokens. And by the way, another thing about their support. So if you have any questions, you can actually go through their FAQs and actually see in here much, much more. Or if you didn't find what you're looking for, you can actually submit a request. And as you can see, it's very, very simple to do. You just open a ticket and then you can actually send them, and very, very simple, very comfortable. That way you will be able to work it easily, even if you're a total beginner in your crypto journey. So for summary, if you want to have a friendly crypto wallet to store safely, to buy, send, and receive and swap tokens, and to collect your NFTs on the Solana blockchain, head over to phantom.app by clicking the link down below, and you'll be able to head over to the website and learn how you can actually use it very, very easily and comfortably. And you will see that it's very, very simple to use. And you have a lot of explanations about how you can actually maximize your profit while using it, and also even make some passive income while you can actually stake Solana. So thanks again for watching this video. If you found it helpful, make sure to give us a like, and make sure to add any comments with questions that I may have not covered, and subscribe to our channel so you can get other great content like this one that will help you with your cryptocurrency journey. That's all for now. Thanks for being here.